Hey everybody, just jumping on here real quick. I want to share something with you. So there's many habits and rituals that one must do in order to elevate their vibrational state, to clear out any subconscious negative thoughts and patterns when it comes to the way that you think and the way that you feel. I heard once by Dr. Joe Dispenza that the way you think produces your emotions, and your emotions produces your choices or your actions, and your actions and your choices produce your behavior, and your behavior produces your experiences, right? And it's just a cycle. And those experiences then feed back into your thoughts, into your emotions, into your actions and your choices, and your behaviors and your experiences. So if you find yourself stuck, just constantly feeling the same emotions, or you're just constantly having these experiences that are unwanted experiences, I think it's time where you need to start with the root, and the root is your thoughts. So one of the habits that I choose to do every day, every time I work out especially, is listen to things that are going to help clear out any subconscious negative patterns in my thoughts and in my emotions. So I listen to Tony Robbins, I listen to Eric Thomas, I listen to Reverend Ike, I listen to a ton of Abraham Hicks, I listen to Jim Rohn, I listen to Joe Rogan, I listen to many, many, many mentors. And I even downloaded this app called Pep Talk. You may want to check that out. It's pretty cool too. It has a bunch of motivational, inspirational speakers, if you will. And I'm always learning something new and gaining even more insight into what I need to do, how I need to live my life in order to achieve more and success in my life. And success doesn't have to be finances. Success is just happiness and having better experiences and understanding how to get your emotional state just in the right place. So whenever you're about to go to the gym, or even in your car and you're driving to work and maybe you have a 30-minute drive or you're stuck in traffic, make sure you're listening to the right things. I would go onto YouTube and research and search anyone you like to listen to that can give you some inspiration and doesn't bring up negative behaviors or drama. Listen to people who are trying to teach you how to have inner peace, how to see a different perspective on the events and experiences in your life so that you can see both the benefit and the drawback, because every experience has both, has benefit and drawback. And if you can start to learn how to do that in your life more, then you're going to see that your thoughts, your emotions, your choices, and your actions and your experiences are going to start to change. Thanks.